على ست الصلاه من الرحيم. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم always he used to smile, and Aisha, his wife, she described him and she said, كان ضحاكا بساما. He used to smile, he used to laugh sometimes. صلى الله عليه وسلم. Once he was sitting while one of the Sahaba was eating. And subhanAllah, that Sahabi, almost before he done, finished, he forgot to say Bismillah in the beginning of the prayer. His food, you know. And later, يعني after, almost before he finished, he said, Bismillah, أول هو أخير. Said, in the name of Allah, in the beginning and the end. يعني something Rasulullah never did it, but he heard Sahabi saying that. And when the Sahabi said that, Rasulullah started laughing. And they said, Ya Rasulullah, why you laugh? He said, because the shaitan was eating with him. He just, when he said, Bismillah, أول هو أخير, shaitan was throwing up all the food here. That's why he started laughing, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Another hadith also, there are too many hadiths. This is the personality of Rasulullah. Why you say this? Why is that? Because some Muslims nowadays, they think if they laugh or smile, this is against Islam. He's not a good Muslim anymore. This is not right. This is not right. He misunderstands me. Do you know in the night of Arafah, in the day of Arafah, you know, the end of the day of Hajj, the pilgrims must stay the ninth of Arafah, above the mount of Arafat, all the day from the sunrise to sunset. After sunset, they have to go to something called the Nafra. They have to go away down, all of them from the mount of Arafat, to area called the valley called the Muzdalifah. And Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, when he was sleeping at night at the Muzdalifah, or this, when he was making Hajj, he asked Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala to forgive all of his ummah. All of his ummah, the day of judgment. Ya Rabbi, forgive him, khalas, leave this one shot. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, okay, I will forgive him for you. Allah did not say, okay. Yeah, he said, agree, yeah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala agreed. I will forgive your ummah except the zalim, the oppressors, zalimeen. I have to take the rights of the mazloom from the zalim. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was begging. Rasulullah was begging Allah on that night. And second day of Muzdalifah, the day of Eid, Hajj al-Akbar, 10th of Hajj. Rasulullah was sitting, Abu Bakr and Umar, they were sitting around him. Rasulullah was laughing, smiling, big smile. And when you see him smiling, you see his face big, shining, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And said to Umar, why are you laughing? Rasulullah was smiling. He said, I was asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for something last night. He did not grant it me 100%. And they said, I'm a mazloom. But I was bargaining with him, you know, and to forgive even the zalim. He said, for you, Ya Muhammad, second day, for you, I will forgive the zalim. I will give the mazloom more jannah, and I will give him more to let him happy, you know, be happy, and I will forgive all of your ummah, Muhammad. That's what Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He smiled, big smile the day of Eid, the day of Eid, because the Ummah of Rasulullah is Ummah al-Marhumah. Ummah being Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted this Ummah mercy, rahmah. That's why Rasulullah was smiling. Inshallah, Jazakumullah.